Plugs fall into three basic categories, depending upon which direction they hold pressure. There are plugs designed to hold pressure from below only, above only, and from both directions. Plugs that hold pressure from below only isolate the tubing and wellhead from the formation pressure. These plugs are used to allow removal or repair of wellheads and for safety applications when a well is not flowing but still has the potential to flow. This type plug usually is designed so that if the need arises, fluid could be pumped through the plug from the surface to kill the well.
Plugs that hold pressure from above only isolate the formation from pressure that is applied to the tubing. These plugs are used to test the tubing to circulate and displace well fluids and to set hydraulic packers. This type of plug is not usually set on a lock mandrel. Instead, it either locates in a nipple profile or locates in a no-go nipple to support the differential from above.
Plugs that hold pressure from both directions are designed to be used to isolate and separate two producing zones in a well. In such a situation, the pressure differential could be from either direction and could change as one zone is produced. Therefore, the plug used to separate two zones must be able to hold pressure from both directions to assure that the zones remain isolated.